Well, now to a warning on a recent scam circulating in our area. The Yuma County Sheriff's Office says they have received multiple calls. Once again, criminals are posing as deputies and saying there's a warrant out for your arrest, so either pay up or go to jail. They have been using real names of local officers and judges to make it all seem legitimate, but do not fall for it.